ducks. Take me to the food. Who's gonna open the container for me? This is getting lots of food. Ducks are already, they're quiet now. No need to quack!
Two to 3 hours late.
Yeah, they're mad. Actually, let's go feed the. We feed the first. Willis is hungry. Willis, are you hungry? Only a little. Only a little hungry. All right, looks like we're down to three bales. Ah, there we go. Jump, jump, jump. Taken no hesitation on that. Alright, two slices for the girls. They're ready. You're very ready, huh? Hey, open the door. There we go. All right, Lucy, go get in there. All this back away so that you can get some. Let's sweep up the sheep area. I was like, not even gonna start with the other hat. Just went with the hat that covers my ears. Keep me nice and warm. Go get some. Fill up the feeder. Is Wi-Fi spotty? Oh no. Don't do that to us, Wi-Fi. We don't want that. The wind blows the Wi-Fi away. There we go. We got the lid on. Lucy! Lucy! Hurry! Lucy! Ah, girls! No, Lucy's not coming. I almost got Lucy some. You already had some, Ethel. Come here, Ethel. Alright, Willow. Got them. We got them all a little bit. Oh, the duck feeder dropped for a moment. Huh. Well, you see those wood? That wood? We're going to build a ramp today for the coop. Hopefully that will help some of those girls to go in. Mr. P! Good morning to ya! Let's turn on the water. Do a little bit of watering. Let me fix the gimbal. It keeps making a noise on me. I think maybe I need to just balance it a little bit. So let me turn it off and let's try a little balance. Okay, so it seems like it's maybe this cord is pulling on it a little. Maybe as this cord is, it's a little colder, the cord is stiffer. See, I did balance the camera, but maybe I need to be a little bit, let's just make a couple of adjustments. The cord. Let's see. No, it doesn't like that very well. How about that? Do you like that gimbal? Let's see how it does. Water on. I'm gonna turn that. That was off. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. That keeps. Yeah, it doesn't like this. Tried the other HDMI cable. Not liking how it's getting pulled around. That was the cable that was giving us issues the other day, though. Kind of think I might need to try it, because I need to make a switch on that cable. Let me try it. Maybe I can tape. I'll take and tape the end. So what we've got right now is a cable that's like this. So it's a short HDMI cable. But that's kind of stiff in the cold. The other option is this cable. It's a nice flat ribbon cable. That doesn't put much strain on the gimbal as it wants to move around. So let's try this and I'll tape it. I'll tape it on. So it's gonna go, the HDMI will drop. I mean, it's not gonna take the camera out, but it will just go to a offline screen. might be it.
Might have it. Let me just double check on the video.
So it should, the video should be back. I think I know what the problem was. The connector, this balance is off for sure. That balance is, I've got to fix this balance again. Audio's really quiet? I don't know.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, you can hear that motor noise. I am behind it. I could disconnect the HDMI and up the volume on the camera. I had it on auto and that was just way too much.
Okay, I'm gonna test our balance here. No, cable. Come on. There we go. So that...
Yeah, see, and that's a lot different than Mike, because it's kind of... I'm more or less in front.
Sounds good if I'm in front.
See if that makes the gimbal happy. Turning the gimbal back on.
Happy right now.
I had the arm locked when I turned the gimbal on. Angry beep. That's right.
There we go. Now I should be able to move it in all positions.
We got it. Scissors, are you ready? Einstein's ready. So am going to... I've got to get a text off real quick, so let me just write that. Scissors! Oh, Scissors! Don't you want some food? Are you hungry? So nice to see Einstein relaxed. Now you boys need to start going in the cottage at night. Good morning. Well, good afternoon. So I'm really late, aren't I? It was so cold this morning. I was having a hard time moving. Rawr, that's right. Scream at the sky. Well, I decided to do a little bit of programming in the morning while waiting for the sun to come up. But it really hasn't helped. It's still kind of a little cold right now. Not terribly cold. Yeah, we got the different hat. The hat that covers that the wind can't blow off. Oh, that's smart. Just sleep on in. I'll take you. I'll take that. 32. Oh, gosh, that's freezing. It's getting close to the time I need to disconnect and winterize the sprinklers. Right, do I need to winterize the sprinklers, Einstein? My kids are on fall break. Ah, Einstein had a big day, dancing, chasing lots of small birds. Staring contest with Remy, in addition to 2 extra hours in the cottage. You need lots of food. You did lots of work. Well, if Einstein is chasing off birds, that's encouraging because that means he's got some confidence going on. Today, tomorrow, and Monday, MEA Parent Teacher Conference. Yeah. Roosterly
That's so good. Oh, I love that. That's encouraging. Well, and the small boys have been... They seem happy. They seem really happy. June 1st? So 4.5 months old now. Okay. 4.5. You're a big boy now. You're getting spurs on. Oh, that's good. Fighting through the fence. I mean, that's better than the fight that Sterling and Pocket did about a month ago. Pocket was, they were both in rough shape. You're so warm under your wing. Thanks for warming up my hands. Last night we had two hens that decided to sleep over by the hay. What am I gonna do? So I do have some boards to build a little ramp. So hoping that will take care of it. Scissors, you're not done yet. We haven't finished. Yeah, get the safflower. Safflower's the best. It's the same. I think it's the same. Well, so we've got the other night there was three by the hay, and then there was two last night. It looks. I think it is the same two that we're part of the group of three, and so one of them went back, the other didn't. And these are the older, the adult hens. We still have two peeps that want to sleep under the coop. And those have been, they've been doing that for a long time. Last night, the night before, this is like when I took a picture of the two on Twitter, it's those same two peeps. I guess they're teens now, right? We know that about a month ago, one of the hens slept over near the hay because she was out in the morning, kind of rushed out in the morning and misjudged her direction and ran into the pond. little hook on the side there. It's kind of digging into my finger. Come here. Can I grind your beak a little bit? Trying to smooth it out right there. There's a little bit of a crack. Come on. Scissors didn't like that at all, did you? I think it's time to get the front of it trimmed. And that part right there. I need to bring my trimming tool. That's right, we need Einstein to crow. When you gonna crow, buddy? You're starting to get picky. There you go, Remy. You taking my pants? There you go. You find all the safflower? That was a good crow. What's wrong with my pants, huh? Remy doesn't like my pants. Almost. We're almost done. all pantsy and stuff, right? Are my pants more pantsy than your pants? You got the pantsiest pants. So his tail, I think it's gonna get bigger. Remy, you look marvelous. That's right. What will he do when he meets Disco? Disco's got everyone beat. Okay, we're getting closer, getting closer. Big chunk there. Yeah, it's coming down. All right, three bites. We'll do three bites. There's one. There's two. There's three bites. You're all done. Oh, that was a big sneeze. Thank you, Scissors. Oh, look how big Scissors getting. That's so marvelous to see. Oh, I love that. The Farm Spence camera frozen up. Of course, it's a windy day, so. All sorts of things want to break on us, huh? All right, let's get some food, give this for the rooster boys. The waters. All right, that water's got a lot. Yeah.
my head on those. Well, the mic was happy with me moving it, the camera was happy just there. That's encouraging. Or the gimbal was, did I say the mic? The gimbal was happy with me moving around. Whoops, that was right on your head. Sorry there, bud. Yeah, shake it off. That's a good idea. Oh, there, it just jiggled. No, we don't like that. All right, well, today I'll work on it a little bit. And I think I've got a little bit longer HDMI cable that I can play with, and see, it's all jiggly. I spoke way too soon. Way too soon. Put this away. Bye, Stormy. And we'll go suck the water out. Yeah, OBS, behave. Sleepy ducks. Hi, sleepy ducks. Double check. Where is she? On the espresso. Is she in there? I don't see her there. Maybe she's over in that other group. She must be with the group that's down at the pond. So I saw him eating when you fed. Yeah, I wish I would have remembered, because that would have been a perfect opportunity to grab him. Making a flood. Let's get this water turned off. We don't want a flood, do we? Maybe when we feed the chickens. Might be hard to grab him just because he might run away. guess the what I was intending was, remember how I took this off? I think Tim put it back on. The intention was just that when you just put it on and off.
Ah, gimbal, no. No. Oh, yeah, you're being all angry. The gimbal's super angry today.
The intention was just leave that. And if you want to plug this in, you just pull it up. And just screw that on and take it off. That's what we're trying to do. Because of the cold. I'll spend some more time with the gimbal today or afterwards. Because I think I've got a longer HDMI ribbon and I might be able to route it better and have more success with it. Well, let's go to the boots. Oh, maybe Espresso is under here. You under the... Nope. Okay. Somewhere.